Pima Community College students are back in class but are now dealing with a big policy change on campus. Starting this week, students are not allowed to use TikTok on the school's Wi-Fi network. Pima is sharing a statement about it, explaining they've made the decision, quote, in alignment with federal and state guidance and to protect valuable college and personal information and reduce cybersecurity threats.